This is a work from Gotthard Graupner, a work from 1983-1984, and he calls this type of works Farbraumkörper, which means it's color, space, and body. And he considered himself as a painter who concentrated on the pictorial element of the canvas. But he wanted to go deeper than just the two-dimensional surface. He painted so many layers, one on top of the other. He wanted to enhance the experience of depth that he put a kind of perlon behind, kind of cushion actually, behind his canvas to enrich that. And so it becomes a body in itself. It becomes a space in itself. That search for spatiality is very typical in the work of Graupner.
I went many times to his fantastic workshop in Düsseldorf, in Insel Homburg, and his paintings, he made many paintings on top of the other. So work of Graupner, it's 20, 30, 40 layers of paint on top of the other. And that creates that unbelievable depth, and this also almost meditative way to look at it. Very refined sensibility of color. And I love this purple color. In Roman time it was a privilege for the empress, but I think it's a color of science, of justice. It's like a holy color almost, and that symbolizes justice.
Eggplant's color, which seems to be an ideal color for meditation, and that's why we found it also interesting to juxtapose it to the Buddha sitting next to it. We know that Graupner was also very sensitive to that. His work is very zen and very pure when you look at it, and this color makes it perfect for silence and space.